During mid-November at Pompano, Model Home was up against a field that included Me Maggie and Happy Diamonds in the $75,000 matron. After making the lead at the half, Model Home went on to post the win in 157-4.
They're chasing Model Home to the wire. Now put to the whip. On the outside, Camellia Lobel. Caspian looks to slip through at the rail. Happy Diamonds the outside. It'll be Model Home taking the matron